playthrough. Right now, like a dog for some reason, I don't know. I haven't played on the series in a little while. I know we're trying to get to that shrine up there. I can't remember how, even though I've done it before. Can I just ascend? Okay. Not in the mood for you. Oh, I don't have that room yet. I forgot about that. Sorry. Oh, yeah, these caves. This might help. Bottomless cave. Get grapeworm seeds. Bomb flower! Cool. You. I don't like you. Headshot. Oh, he's dead. Bubble gem. Cool. I've gotten one already. I'm gonna go up here first. I'm out of stamina. Okay. There's a like. Great. Sword. He's on fire. I stand corrected. Wait, let me see what weapons I have on my machine. I have the 10. Of course, badly again. I might as well break it on this guy. It's really fine. Bit, I mean like 2 seconds. Okay, get this stuff. Like stone. I'm not gonna read all of the descriptions just because I think I should be saving some time. I only got 20 minutes to get to that shrine. So yeah, let's go up here. We're standing up. I'm so little. I need more. Except I can't do that yet. I have to wait a while. I can do more in this cave. I think I'm going to. That seems like a smart thing to do. Okay. Not good. Oh, I want to go down here. Maybe I can't do any more in this cave. I stand corrected. Sorry. I mean, I'm sure I can. Okay, I'm about out of stamina. Lag or drift, I don't care. Always call it lag. I don't know why. It's not lag. But whatever. Who cares? Not me. Definitely not. Am I good on food right now? I am, but I think I should get some more just in case. Okay. Select shield. This is the second shield I've ever had, really. Let me get the 9 out. Grab these chests here. Yeah. Opal, again. Flame emitter. Cool. I have a flame emitter shield. I don't have that much time left on my cold resistance. I didn't even notice I had that. Somehow. Luckily for me, I know where one place is where I can get some cold resistant clothes. I can just climb this route. I don't know why I didn't. Just didn't feel like it, I guess. Get my stamina back. Yeah. I have some good news. Has nothing to do with this game, but whatever, I'll say it anyway. I finally made the Fishman video for his channel. I was busy with other stuff, and I'm very sorry. that I couldn't make it in April. So I hope you forgive me, please. I beg of you. Whatever, it's fine. Okay, that's not really bad. Let me just grab you, but really, dude. Hold on. Let me give you proper death. That didn't kill me. I thought it would. No! My sword broke. Just get this out. No, I don't want to sit by the fire. Cook another one of these. Just in case. I will take that. Let me see if I can use this for anything. It might help me. I don't know. I think I can do this and almost get up. I just need to grab that other box and perhaps I will be able to do it. I don't think this is the intended way. I'm not exactly sure, knowing that I didn't go up. I don't think I went up here when I first did it, so this is new for me at least. I did it after I got off this, so it's right here. Our cake warm greaves. Hooray. Also fired it. Alright, so the pin is right over here. I think I am above the shrine. Maybe not. Maybe so. I am. I think. I'm at the marker. Don't see a shrine. Oh! It's over there. So basically what just happened was, I messed up, I guess. I was at the point where I wanted to be, where the shrine was, but my marker was in the wrong spot. Okay, that's fine. I can just build a bridge slash ladder thing, I guess. And climb up this, because you can't climb up the ice. I can do it, though. It might take a little bit. But I know I can. I hope I can, I guess. That makes more sense. Okay. I'm kind of freaked out there. It's fine. It happens to everyone. Okay, Link. Don't worry about it. But that was kind of weird, I will admit. So the shrine is over here. Okay. So I went the wrong way. I'm not so slow in the snow. Hey, that rhymes. Slow in the snow. Gutenberg Shrine. Sounds like a German word. Gutenberg. Yeah, that really does. I don't know if it is. I don't speak German. Well, let's keep going. Into the shrine. Hello, Rory. I can't skip this. So you have made it here. Now then, extend your right hand. Thank you. Ascend. Move upward through solid material and emerge on top of it. This is the Ascend ability. It lets you travel through what's directly above. What just happened? I sat on the remote. Sorry, everyone. Let's fix this. Okay, about that, everyone. Let me move. remote so I don't sit on it again. Okay, let's continue. It lets you travel through what's directly above you to ascend through it and emerge on top of it. You'll find it quite useful in all sorts of places and situations. Use Ascend and receive the blessing from this shrine. Okay, that's what we're doing. The ability to rise. First person view. Sort of. What's on this one? A chest, probably. I was right. Right. A stone axe. I have a stone axe, though. And now I have two. That's just... Old wooden bow. What bows do I have? I'm gonna equip this one because it's stronger. I can get this chest pretty easily. My leg hurts. I don't know why. I've been sitting in a car for 3 hours. Got out like 3 hours ago, but yeah. I guess that might be the source of my problem. I don't know. But I honestly still don't know. Can I grab this? Yeah, that makes sense. I don't know why I thought I couldn't. Or why I even asked that question. I do have one question. Can you see Link's legs hanging out of it? I can't turn the camera like that, so maybe. I don't know. I just stubbed my toe. Of course I did. Everything's gone wrong, except I completed this shrine. Hooray! I'll just skip it, it's fine. Light of Blessing. Third one. We're on the third shrine. Now we will go and meet Raru at the Temple of Time. I think. I can't. Yeah. I don't know why I said I think. Kind of obvious. There's a dragon over there. Hi, Raru. You're dead. I see that you've restored some power to your new arm of yours, to that new arm of yours. The door into the temple should now open for you. Link's used to ghosts appearing and fading away. After all, last time there was the old man, and now there is Raru, the both dead ghosts. So yeah, it's a little bit ironic. Wait, no, that's the wrong word. Wait, is it? I don't know. I'm confused. I have one Zonai charge. I could go over there. I think I will. Oh, whatever, it's fine. I'm just jumping. Hi, Raru. I'm gonna do this right now. No! My vehicle! Link, why didn't you stop moving when I told you to? Whatever. I've always wanted to go to that island. Right, that one right there. Right there. I never have. I don't know why. Kind of just didn't. I don't know. Okay. Very careful in steering this thing. Can be very hard when you don't have a device to steer it. Jump! God, I don't have a paraglider. I can just swim back and on this lily pad. I do wonder, what happens if you launch a paraglider Or not a paraglide, one of these lily pads devices. Build a contraption that can launch it. That would be funny. At the same time, I don't know what would happen. Because you can move it. You can put things, I'm pretty sure you can put things on there. Maybe you can't, I don't know. We only have 5 minutes left on the video, so probably gonna stop after we do whatever's gonna happen in here, which I already know, but I won't spoil it again. Alright. We're at the Temple of Time. I'm going over here. Okay. The door is now open. Closed door. Seriously? That was very anticlimactic. I was about to read the title of the quest I just completed, and now I have to do this. I don't know what the problem is. Controllers are ready. Something wrong, game? I don't know. Hold on, let me see here. What's wrong, game? Please, I must know. Because I'm playing you, and nothing is wrong. Let me also click the low battery sign. I should probably do that. I don't know what's happening. Okay, so I ended up having to turn off, to reboot the game, so luckily it saved when I got to the Temple of Time. I tried a lot of things. I turned it off, turned it back on. We turned off the controllers. That ended up working. I did try rebooting the game, like I just said. So now we're just back here. Really doesn't make a difference. And we have a big comma waiting for us. So let's just look at this. Recall. We might run out of time. It's okay if it's a little bit overdue. Recall. The ability to reverse the movement of an object through time. and Zelda has vanished as well. What you just saw, it's a mystery even to me. Perhaps it was a sort of echo, one that reflects her sheer will. Yeah, we're a bit over time. It's fine, though. No, I'll just skip this word, these words, and we'll do this in the next episode of The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Thanks for watching. Bye!